It is 6:06. Hi, Cece. These always like curl and don't stay straight for the rest of my hair. Cece's not fake friend, maybe, I don't know, but hi Jen, hi Taylor. Oh, hi. Yes, I think I messaged you back. Dude, these clips are wild. Like, it just looks like a normal clip, but there's two clips in there. A dinosaur. Oh, I was like, what? There's a name. How do I like unsmooth my face? There we go. That was like blurring way too much for me. Kylie's at work. She gets done at 6:30, and then I'm getting off. Trying to find a new song. I have had a good day. It's hot out, and I took a dog for a walk. She's at work. You've been out all night. I don't know where you've been. You slip and all your words not making any sense, but I don't fucking care. There's a little fly in here, mosquito or something. Yeah.
Hello. This is a good one too.
Yeah, we're here.
This isn't it, but.
Oh, and fries. 10-piece chicken McNuggets.
Sociology. I graduated with a BA in sociology. Don't ask why. I'm sure you can assume. Or someone else can catch you up. This song by Tate McRae is so underrated.
Tinted moisturizer
oil free. Who say you need 1 hour to do your makeup? Not when you have a tinted moisturizer.
It gives me a soft, blurred, matte effect that lasts all day, and it just.
Thank you. I saw this white one. You look clean. Thanks. I did shower, so. You know, this isn't a bad song, but it just should not have been on this album. I think that was, that's my problem with it. I haven't been live in like, I mean, I've been live like 2 times since I got a band, but I feel like there should be way more questions being asked about what has happened. Or like, I don't know, like I've been gone. Like I just don't have any questions. Ugh, crazy. Why have you been gone? I was permanently banned on lives for the past year, and then I got them back. I got banned for vulgar content. Couldn't tell you why, but that's why. Girlfriend is at work.
I know if you were true, there's no damn way that you could fall in love with somebody that quickly.
What have I been doing the past year? I graduated college, so I'm doing that. Where did I get my necklace from? It's a Gucci necklace. I don't know if you'll be able to see. You can't really see. What do I plan on doing with my degree? I want to become a child life specialist. Literal strippers on TikTok, so Jesus, this girl fucking scared me. In the chair staring at me. Now he's on the table. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. What are you doing? Get down. You're in the way. Big boy. Why are our caps so big? Like, are they part, like, mountain lion? I need to know. Or maybe I'm just small. It was a fun live. Like, come on. Oh my gosh, I don't really drink anymore. That's crazy. I still love my White Claws. I have a 18 pack in the fridge right now, but my other cat, he's right here. Thanks. You can't hear. I forget. But yeah, I don't really drink anymore. That's crazy. I just got too busy to drink. Like, I literally just was too busy. If that makes sense. What? Why do you keep getting on the table? Come on. Down here. Down here. Miss Go. No. See, we have like we've had three videos recorded. We recorded a Christmas haul. I edited half of it and never finished, and now it's like way too late to upload that. I filmed a like chatty get ready with me just myself because Kylie was at work and I was bored, and I think and she filmed we filmed like a vlog too and never edited that either. And like I'm blonde in half of them, so. It would be very obvious that it's really old. But yeah, we gotta get back in the swing of that. Dude. Thank you. They're old, so I feel like I can't. Like, I can't upload a Christmas haul right now. I can give you a Christmas haul right now. Kidding, I don't even remember what else have I got. I know I got this. And I got the Dyson straightener. That's all that's in front of me right now that I know I got, but I got a shit ton more stuff. Favorite memory of this past year? Honestly, probably graduating. That was a lot. Christmas is June. Christmas in June is a thing, right? Yeah, I wish. Mink, stop biting your nails. He bites his nails. Why does he do that? Ugh, guys, I don't know if anyone is in here that plays Animal Crossing. I mean, we were playing it last night, but I need bells. I don't need them, but I want them. And I almost bought them because you can buy them, but it's like kind of sketchy to buy them and I'm scared. They're literally like $2. But I'm still scared. How tall am I? I'm assuming that's what you meant. I'm like 5'6". Thank you. I just got the matching ring in the mail. I got the one that looks like this. Obviously it's not that big because that'd be big for a ring, but it's like the same design, like the heart with the Gucci writing on it. And then I also got a different Gucci ring, and I'm so excited that it just came in the mail today, but they're at my parents' house. And I have two promise rings. I have this one. It's camera quality, not good. But I have this one here. I'll take it off. See if that's any better. Yeah, you still really can't see it. It's very shiny. And then I also have this one. It's like two hearts. You literally can't see because the camera quality sucks, but it's two hearts and one side has a K engraved and the other side has an S engraved. And the inside, ow, why are you hitting me? Why'd you hit me? And the inside has the day we started dating engraved. Hi, David. I get to see you soon. The cat just hit me in the face. So really nice. Hello, Venmo Joe. Because we're going to babysit at like 6:30 whenever Kylie gets home from work, so I have to get off soon.
You made this?
Honestly, I don't know where this came from, and I've wanted this. It came from Pandora, and I kind of picked it out because I wanted it for like years. And so she knew I wanted it. Like I was gonna buy myself. And she was like, "Well, no, don't." And yeah. Yeah, he's huge. He's fat. Aren't ya? What's the fit? I'm wearing shorts. I'm not naked. I'm just wearing shorts. And this North Face tunic. That is very oversized, clearly. But it's comfy. Thank you. David, I don't know if you're still in here, but again, the first thing I'm getting when we go to Nebraska is canes, so I don't even care if it's like 9 a.m. We also don't know who's picking us up from the airport, so that's good. Is so good. I could cry. To all your friends saying you're so unique. So when you gonna tell her that we did that too, she thinks it's you have to get off in literally like a minute. So, minute or two, so. Is it fruit? Oranges. Oranges or apples? I like really like apples. You can do a lot with apples. You kind of actually need to go live together again. Oh boy, we probably will soon. My lives like aren't popping anymore though, so like, I'm trying. Oh no, I broke this the wrong way. That's so sad. Thank you. We have been great. Tweet too, true. Kylie's at work. I probably won't really sing anymore, but maybe one day. I graduated from college, 4-year college. I graduated with a sociology degree. I do need to get off. Because we're leaving right when Kylie gets home, so I have to be like ready. But thank you. I love you all. I'm sure I'll be live again this weekend sometime. But I love you all. Have a good rest of your day, afternoon, night, whatever it is you're having. And say goodbye.
He gave you a kiss and say goodbye.